Hi, Brett. How you doing, buddy?
Good.
Good to see you here. So you're wearing a big funny green suit here. You got a weird helmet.
Yeah.
And some kind of harness on. What's up?
It's a helmet.
What are we getting ready to do here?
Skydiving.
Cool. Skydiving, man.
Yeah.
So you must have met John over there. Hey, John. John's going to be jumping with you.
Yeah.
This is your first time, right?
Yeah.
Cool. Why'd you want to do this?
It's fun.
Oh, sure is. You'll find out here in just a second. Did you bring your friends or your family with you?
Yeah.
Where are they at?
My dad was outside.
Hey, everybody. How's it going? What's up? All right. Yeah. So you got a whole bunch of people rooting for you here, huh?
Yeah.
What do you want to say to all of them when they see the video?
Go Brett.
All right, I'll see you on the airplane. Have fun, Brett.
Okay.
Bye, John. No, we're never gonna survive unless we are a little crazy. Other people walking through my head. One of them's got a gun to shoot the other one. And yet together they were friends at school.
It starts with one thing.
I don't know why. It doesn't even matter how hard you try. Keep that in mind. I designed this rhyme to explain in due time.
All I know.
Time is a valuable thing. Watch it fly by as the pendulum swings. Watch it count down to the end of the day. The clock takes life away. It's so unreal. Didn't look out below. Watch the time go right out the window. Trying to hold on to, didn't even know. Or wasted it all just to watch you go. I kept everything inside, and even though I tried, it all fell apart. What it meant to be will eventually be a
moment. Nice landing. Welcome back, Brett.
Stand up, Brett. This guy right here.
Skydive.
Yeah.
So what'd you think? How was it?
Good.
Pretty neat?
Yes.
Was it anything like what you thought, or was it different?
Oh, it's hot.
Cool.
Yeah.
All right.
Congratulations, Brett. You won us, brother.
Yeah.
You're a skydiver. Good job.
Yeah. All right. Smile for the camera. Ready? One, two, three.
I tried so hard. In spite of the way you were mocking me. Acting like I was part of your property. Remembering all the times you fought with me.